Okay, for those of you who are new, you may not know. Those of you who've been here before, you do know that in the first pod of speakers, right after lunch, just as you're busily drowsing off, trying to digest the meal that you had somewhat in a hurry, we offer you a little exercise. This is the seventh inning stretch. And again, the cards have not been that kind to us this year. I had lined up a presentation by a woman who had somehow come up with a combination of Pilates and boxing. I thought that would be interesting if you were boxing with your immediate neighbor, but she sprained her ankle yesterday or the day before. So our good pal, Audi Gozlan from Montreal, who's been with us before, has agreed to jump into the breach and put you through your paces. Have a look at this.
Two layers of carbon.
I'm so happy to be back in ideacity. I think this was done purposely, Moses, maybe. But I'm happy to be here to share with you the most incredible gift of life, the gift of breath.
It's on the same way.
Let's come to standing.
Going up on you.
And we're all friends spending the next few days together, so don't worry about finding your space. Let's bring our feet hip-width apart. Establish a foundation into the earth. hugging the muscles of your thighs. Tailbone is down, if you know what that means. Navel is in, the spine is long. Relax your shoulders. Let's bring our hands into our heart and start to pay attention to your breath as you inhale and exhale from your nose. Begin to notice the energy underneath your body and the energy surrounding us. Let's bring our hands into the mind and create an intention for your day together today. So many ideas to think about. Allow this idea to manifest itself inside of you and to inspire you for the rest of the week, for the rest of your life. Let's clasp our fingers, stretching high. Take a deep inhalation, and everyone together, exhale. Again, inhale, exhale. One more time, exhale. Let's move to the left side and to the right side. Coming to the center, release the left arm, stretching with the right. Hey, we're really into this. Exhale, other side. That's it. Let's bring our hands together in prayer and focus this intention and then spread it to the world. Exhale, plant the idea into the earth, slowly bending the knees. High. Earth, sky, earth, rounding your spine, lifting your heart to the earth, to the sky, and earth. 50 more times. Earth, to the sky. Let's bring our hands. So follow me. Let's just all face Moses for a moment and give him a shalom, Moses. Let's exhale, reach for the earth, bend your knees high with your arms, stretch your body. Breathe from your nose, stretching high, opening your heart. Exhale, let's fold. Inhale, lift up your arms, stretching high, open your heart to the sky. Exhale to the earth, to the sky. Now bring your hands into your heart. Walk your left foot to the back. Let's create some space. Yeah. Infinite space. This room is going to expand if we allow it to. Hands into the heart. This is a symbol of connecting your left and your right energies of your soul, of your body. Now press away, let go. So we create the space. Don't push your friend away. Just create that space into your heart. Out. That's it, Moses. In your heart. Out. To the sky. Exhale, elbow to your knee. Inhale, high. One more time. To the sky. Stretching out into the warrior two. Now point your toes so we can face each other. Inhale, right arm high. Exhale, other side. Open wide. Let's point the left toes. We're moving you around into your heart. Out. Into your heart. Exhale out. One more time into your heart. Reaching out, stretching your arm to the sky. Exhale, elbow to knee. Stretching over. Inhale high. Exhale to your knee. High. Exhale, out, open into the warrior two, symbol of oneness of your spirit. Let's point our toes so we are facing high. Right arm to the sky and over. Exhaling, other side. Do we like the music? High. Other side. Opening wide, let's point to the back. So we're gonna stretch the right arm, but we're gonna dance because this is Middle Eastern music. And I think we're gonna have to maybe do some belly dancing. Are you into that? Yeah? Okay, let's move. Stretching out, let's come to the back. And same thing, turning the energy around. To the sky, out open. Let's bring our hands to the hippies, pressing down. Exhale, fold. So you can lean on your chair, to the earth, onto your friend's shoulders. Folding, lengthening, exhale, folding, inhaling, lengthening, exhale, fold. Now bring the right hand to the earth as we stretch the left arm to the sky. Exhale, other side. I'm happy that you're laughing. This is actually called laughing yoga. Dancer, let's move forward. Facing Moses, to the earth, to the sky. Be conscious of your movement. The greatest gift that we can pray for is the gift of movement. Of clarity in our minds, of breath that expands itself. Let's twist. So bring your right elbow to the outside. Hey guys up there, how you doing? Nice to see you. Hello. Let's exhale to the sky. And exhale, other side. Stretching. Feeling the breath to the sky. Bring your hands into your heart. Walk your foot out to the side. I want you to bend your knees. I'm actually planning tomorrow to get you to dance a bit, but you know, I want you to connect to your spirit. So this is what I call free flow. What do you feel like doing? Hey, buddies. Opening the sky. Can we bring up the music a bit? Moving with flow. Isn't this miraculous that the body so magnificently... This is the 70s, right? Remember this move? It's not the same thing. Bending the knees, lifting high, opening wide. Anybody want to do a headstand? To the back. Lifting high. Now straighten your right knee as you reach for the earth. Pointing out. Dancing. Lengthening other side. Straightening your knee, reaching high, exhale, fold. Inhaling, opening out. Let's bring our hands together slowly, walking your feet hip-width apart. You want to stay standing or we want to sit?
Stand.
We want to stand? Let's stay standing. We can stay standing. So, how high can we go? How high? If I said to you, you can reach infinite wisdom, infinite life, what would you say to me? Yes. Yes, I can, right? Reach high. Open your heart. Now exhale. Take this energy into your heart and share it the world around you. Opening out into your heart. High to the sky. There is no limitation. Year after year, Idea City constantly shows us the infinite wisdom of life. To the sky, let's bring our hands into our heart and slowly coming to a sitting pose. Tomorrow we will dance for sure. But sitting down, and I want you to listen to your breath for a moment. Take a deep inhalation. Listen to the soft sound of your breath. This is the sound of infinity, of the Creator breathing inside of you. Every time we take an inhalation, I want you to remember that you are taking in this universal life inside of you. And every time you exhale, you are giving back your infinity, your wisdom, your life, your light. Because beyond the skin, the flesh, the muscles, the bones, if you remove it all, you will find a magnificent light yearning to be revealed. Shalom. Thank you. Thank you, Moses.
Tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
You're going to put them through tomorrow.
So tomorrow, please, yoga pants, t-shirts. We're going to be schwitzing. We're going to be sweating it out. We're dancing tomorrow.
Okay.
You ready to dance?
We'll take our picture tomorrow. Right?